afternoon, Your Honor. For Mr. Emerson, he is truly named. We've received two copies of the district attorney's information. We would waive further reading and advice of rights, reserve all.
I have received the motion for preliminary valid determination and the supporting affidavit submitted by the district attorney's office. I am finding, based on the face of that affidavit, defense counsel, have you had an opportunity